Hi. Today I will be recording a day of my Stardew Valley life, for fun. Let's get started. Bitch, can't you load any fucking faster? Finally. Took you long enough. Why the fuck are you doing this to me? What did I do wrong? Oh, it's done. Yay. Meet my beloved, Jerry. Hello, husbando. How are you today? Huh? Oh, the chickens. It's so nice to see you so productive today. Kiss, kiss. This is Archer, my loyal steed. These are the girls. Egg. 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 Let's see what Shane is up to. Ah, yes. He brought this one chair and has been worshipping it ever since. I think it's a little weird, but I love him so I don't mind. I should go see everyone else, tell them that I am pregnant. Or just say hi. I haven't left the farm in days. Okay, let's go.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Hello Jody, I am Gregant. Oh, okay Kent, did you know I am with child? Okay then. Let's go and see what Alex and Haley are doing today. Sounds like it tastes good. Sup Alex, whatcha doing? What the fuck? I've never even dated you before. What? I'm married, I'm pregnant. What the fuck? Just. Slowly. Walk. Away. Ugh, it's her. I don't really like talking to her because of Subby, but I don't want to cause drama and bring up any issues between them. Also, Demetrius will definitely snap me like a fucking twig. Scary. Ah, I haven't brought anyone a coffee in a while. You have a coffee. You have a coffee. You have a coffee. You have a coffee. There is no one else to give coffee to, we must find them. No one here. Sebastian, Aw, I was looking forward to seeing him and Abigail today. Hi Robin, how does it feel like to be a bad mom? Sebastian, how happy am I to see you, bestie? Guess what, I am pregnant, eh? Aw, thanks, bestie, knew I could count on you. ASSASXNGIQNSIJXWNSJKWSNXIJWW, love you, bestie. Bye. Have fun in your bat cave. Linus, where are you? Oh, there you are. I can see you, silly. Have a coffee. I'm back home. Finally. My back is fucking dying from carrying this entire household. Shane, where are you? Oh, there you are, hubby. Hi. Aw, that's so cute. I love you. I mean, I did give him a gift, but it wasn't secret. He's my best friend. I'm allowed to give him gifts. Why are you mad at me? Holy fuck, wait, no, please don't, holy shit, I'm gonna cry. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna go sleepin'. Actually, never mind, I'm scared. Wait, no, screw you, you can't get mad at me for stuff like that. I am literally pregnant with your child and married to you. I literally am the breadwinner while impregnant, and you frolic in the fields, you fucker. I'm only sleeping with you because the other bed is too small, bitch. I'm still mad as fuck.